So, the last video I put up had audio issues. Hopefully we've corrected that this time. And we're not going to have that problem this time. Okay, so what were we doing? Alright, yep. Yeah. So we're gonna head up here. I have a feeling I've gone the wrong bloody way again. And as usual, now I'm busy, everybody wants me, no, it's a pain in the ass. But anyway, yeah, wrong way. Dad nabbit. Okay, so what we need to do is actually the Commonwealth, so what we need is information and showing.
I didn't spend much time in the
vault. Wait, they boxed you up in a cage? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. So, you've seen the Commonwealth.
We're all living in rusty shacks, killing each other, and
okay. That's not your phone number, folks. I already know you're looking for this. I'm shocked. Is this what the Institute was involved in today?
So it sounds like there might be.
I'm in a baby system. The people wonder why I think it's happening right away. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something.
No matter how much you want to give up, don't.
see them again, or at least that you know the truth.
Strong note to end on, Blaine.
Thanks. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together.
Talk to him.
He'll like you. He's got a soft spot for our blood cases. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back. Just say the word.
Hi, Bill.
Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Very good.
Okie doke. I can get some resources. Go, that's where we're going.
Something wrong? Stay coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time. It's important.
You're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be rude, but it's just the detective. He's gone missing. Nick is missing. What has he gotten himself into this time?
Don't worry. I can help. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working the case. Skinning a loan scam, he had kidnapped a young woman. And he tracked them down to their hideout in First Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Hey, I'd love to help, but there's this small matter of expenses.
Don't play games with me. I'll pay you if you find Nick, but it's going to be 100 cats. That's the reward, and it's not up for negotiation.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing an old hat and a trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Alright, good. Okay, so we have this pipe up too badly. That's good. Ways to exit this thing.
You still cutting me.
I never was any good at navigating this place. Let's pick my head up here. Back that way. Should bring me near enough level, if not. I'm gonna head this way and keep moving forward. It's a subway, I think, if I remember right. Oh, fucker it! Son of a beast! Oh, my power armor. That's what got me. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Well, that was just dumb. I deserve that death. I went the wrong way. That's the way we need to go. Damn it! Need to go get my power armor. Alright, I need to go get my power armor because I'm getting creamed. So, let me jump to that. I don't think I have a fusion core, I think that's the problem. No fusion call. We might be able to get one. Damn it. Thank you. fusion core. That's what we want. I don't tend to use those anyway. Now, this time.
Hey, you're that vault from the paper.
Wait, what?
Everything I got will keep you safe.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Something for everyone.
Wait. Okay, so now we should have, there we go, now we're sorted. Now we should be able to get down there without getting massacred. Let's just equip a weapon. We're just gonna head towards the target because we've gotten into so much trouble trying to do. Come on. There we go. There we go. Take so much crap. We definitely take that because they're always handy. Springs tend to be one of the things that are difficult to come across. Alright, so we'll continue on. We'll also change weapons, We're not going up there, so it's not a problem. Get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that. Get rid of that. There's something in there big and nasty. See, I told you we're in a subway station of some description. Okie doke. Okie doke. Get out of my way, Piper. This is usually a terminal to pick box, but anyway, we're not going to worry about it, we're just going to crack on. This is where it gets a little bit tricky. Right, okay. It's you taken care of. Right, I think that's clear. The blue's always helpful. Take the blowtorch. Trying to avoid taking clothes because honestly we don't need it. Okay, so we'll open that one. That she liked. Me saying no she didn't. That sounds about right. Typical woman can't make up a bloody mind. Of course, I joke. Maybe I've just been single too long. Freaking teddy bear, really? Oh wait, hang on, I need to go here. Oh, On the upside, at least these healings are a bit more efficient than they are in Fallout 76. Oh look, a vault. Check quickly a couple of things. Lots of strange experiments going on in these vaults, but not to worry, we're going to crack on. And we'll see what kind of trouble we can get ourselves into. Okay, we're up away. You know, it always amazes me how crap AI usually is, but Fallout seems to have got it pretty good. Yes, yes, I know. We've already seen that, so we're not gonna worry. I'm gonna head this way. Let's see if we can find a workbench. And of course, the workbench is critical at this juncture. Hopefully break down some of these materials. There we go. Just keeps it a bit more mobile. Damn it! There we go. Come on. There we go. Okie doke. Let's see what's on the Vault-Tec terminal. Not insignificant, so we're just gonna hightail it.
Thank you.
go. Gotta love it and don't have to do all. So go this way, let's see what we've got in here. Scale up. This way. Come on. There we go. Okay, we're through. That's good. I'm gonna shoot someone in the head, I swear to God. Damn it! But if it's no, it's not. I found Tom's. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two timing game. You're really not. Sorry, darling. Yo. Okie doke. Okay, so that's that taken care of. Okie doke, Nick.
How do you know to find me down in that old vault?
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did. I should give her a raise. Now, mention something about your son, Sean. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you're going to drink and sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
Alright. So, another level up. Okay. Now, before we head up there, I'm gonna head back to Sanctuary. We need water, so take care of that. Thanks. We'll pick the lock before we scrap it. Okay. Okay, so we'll clear the beds issue out of the way. I'm just gonna grab stuff while I'm already here. And then, while we're here, what we will do is we will go grab you. We will assign you to you. Going. to add some weaponry. Just like that. Okie doke. So that's how you can quickly get your head back up here. This guy. Nope. And we will go to this guy.
Hey there.
So what's your story? Looking to trade?
Let's see what you got.
Hi, have a look.
Because I don't use stuff like this anyways. For you guys who know how I work, you already know I pretty much. And pack in a fusion core. Nope. Okay. Okay, so that's where we'll leave it for today. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.